New tonight, we have learned of reports that a recent graduate of Bishop Kenny High School has died in his first semester at San Diego State University. Dylan Hernandez was reportedly killed falling out of a bunk bed in his dorm room last week. Hernandez had been at a fraternity party before that fall. The president of San Diego State confirming this in a letter to students. A GoFundMe page has been set up. We have a link to that on firstcoastnews.com.